believe I honestly thought I had overslept. We had temperatures in the 50s and mid-50s throughout both twin states. They didn't rise too much throughout the day. Well, unless you were looking at clear skies like they were in South Alabama over in Montgomery area, you were seeing temperatures in the 70s and mid-70s. I bet you were soaking up that sun. Tomorrow, we need to say bye to these mild temperatures because we do have that cold front that's going to come through the area, as well as a front coming through the Gulf, coming from the Gulf, excuse me. And they're going to sweep through both states. So if you are south of I-20 tomorrow, you want to make sure that you do allow it a little extra time as you leave from work. Not only are you going to have that Friday work traffic, but you are going to be experiencing a little bit of precipitation. So maybe you can sneak out just a little bit early. I'm sure they won't mind. On Saturday, if you're going to go watch our Mississippi State Bulldogs beat Bama, it starts at 6:45 at Bryant-Denny Stadium. Temperatures are going to be in the mid-40s, but they are going to drop throughout the football game. It's going to feel extremely chilly, so you want to make sure you do grab that jacket. I'd probably get some gloves and probably a scarf or two. I would be freezing, but I would be ringing my cowbell, so make sure you do say an extra cheer for me. We want to make sure our Bulldogs come through tomorrow. We are going to have clear skies and calm winds, so it's going to bring that temperature down quite a bit. On Sunday, we are going to have temperatures in the 50s, but they are going to drop throughout the night, giving us that chance for our second frost or freeze of the season. On Monday, we'll have the same thing just as well. So we are going to be welcoming these cool temperatures once again tomorrow. I hope you have a wonderful Friday, Eve. I am meteorologist Nikki D. Ray.